she let you know?
She texted me at the library.
Texted you at the library?
Are you all right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay.
Hello?
Get your baby.
Thank you. Ah, that slurping sound.
The baby needs to go outside. Huh? Better set him outside.
Okay. Kiwi.
Can I go pee-pee?
Kitty, kitty, kitty.
I bet. Is anybody here, you think? Okay, you gotta go potty? Go see. Take your baby potty? So cute. Look at that wagging tail. He's cute. Okay. Life sucks sometimes. As you can see, my poor sister is about going crazy. You know what I mean? Yeah. Gotta save yourself, right? Notice. You see now, she can walk, she can do anything she please. No more enabling her. Leave it to it. Well, I hope you partied. Did you party?
Kiwi, what are you doing?
I'm happy to see everybody. Nobody here? No, nobody here, huh? Well, you guys want to stay here? Or what do you want to do? Huh?
No.
Well, I don't think you're going to have gas to get to, do you? Let me... No, she can't get a hold of her. She should have came and got you. Did she say if she had a job?
I don't know.
Why did she tell you that? What went on this morning?
Kiwi.
Can't bore you.
Kiwi the puzzle.
Ah, don't bite me. You suck. Sit.
Where else would they go?
Trains.
James?
Shanes.
Well, we can go check. We put the baby in the house and we'll go check James.
Shanes.
Jane?
Shanes.
Shane? Where's that at?
He lives near Angie's house.
In whose house?
Angie's.
Angie who?
Our Angie. Angie.
Angie, your aunt?
Her house.
They go over there? The guy that does tattoos? They go over to Angie's house?
Like, kinda.
It's near.
Huh?
It's near.
It's over near it. Well, I know where they are. I know where Jane's house is. Okay? Park Street. You want to go over there and see if they're there? Okay, well, put your baby in the house. Can't leave him alone out here. We'll go check.
Doesn't he yawn cutely?
He was yelping.
No, he was yawning. And for?
Turn around.